Big day for Chevre swimmer Abby Longstaff. She signs a Division I national letter of intent to swim at American University in Washington, D.C.
It would just be a really great way to get myself in a really good spot after college, or even to pursue like even more schooling. And swimming D1 has always been a goal of mine.
Goal has been met for Abby. All right, Roger's back with the final check of the